Welcome to SciTech AI Utopia. Today I am going to talk to you about why AI and automation are actually great. AI and automation offer numerous benefits across various domains, contributing to increased efficiency, productivity, and improved quality of life. Automation streamlines repetitive and time-consuming tasks, leading to increased efficiency and productivity. It reduces the risk of human errors and allows for tasks to be completed faster and more consistently. AI and automation can significantly lower operational costs by reducing the need for manual labor and human supervision. Businesses can automate routine processes, resulting in cost savings in the long run. Automation ensures consistent and high-quality output, as machines and AI systems can perform tasks with precision and accuracy. This is particularly valuable in manufacturing, where product defects can be minimized. In hazardous environments, automation can protect human workers from dangerous conditions. Robots and AI systems can perform tasks such as handling toxic materials, defusing bombs, or exploring extreme environments, reducing the risk to human lives. AI can process vast amounts of data quickly and accurately, leading to better informed decision-making. This is particularly valuable in fields like finance, healthcare, and marketing, where data-driven insights can lead to more effective strategies. The mundane and repetitive tasks can be automated, freeing up human workers to focus on more creative, complex, and value-added activities. This can improve job satisfaction and allow humans to utilize their unique skills. Automated systems can operate continuously without the need for breaks or shifts. This is beneficial in applications like customer support chatbots and critical infrastructure management, where uninterrupted service is essential. AI can assist medical professionals in diagnosing diseases, analyzing medical images, and predicting patient outcomes. Automation can also manage patient records and schedules, reducing administrative burdens. Automation can lead to more sustainable practices such as optimized energy consumption and waste reduction. Smart grids, for instance, can balance energy supply and demand efficiently, reducing carbon emissions. AI can improve accessibility for individuals with disabilities by providing assistive technologies like speech recognition and text-to-speech. It can help level the playing fields for all members of the society. Automation can complement human creativity by performing routine tasks, enabling people to focus on innovation, problem-solving, and entrepreneurial endeavors. Automation is vital in space exploration, where the vast distances and extreme environments require robotic systems to perform tasks such as planetary exploration and satellite maintenance. Automation and AI technologies can optimize farming processes, leading to increased crop yields, reduced pesticide usage, and more efficient resource management to address global food security challenges. AI and automation allow for easy scalability. Once a process is automated, it can be easily expanded or adjusted to accommodate increased demand or changing requirements. AI-powered telemedicine platforms enable remote healthcare consultations, making medical expertise more accessible to people in remote or underserved areas. AI-driven personalization enhances user experiences, from content recommendations on streaming platforms to personalized marketing offers, tailoring services to individual preferences. Automation and AI can provide personalized learning experiences, adapt content to students' needs, and offer immediate feedback, improving the effectiveness of education and training programs. AI aids in scientific research by analyzing complex data, simulating experiments, and discovering patterns that might be missed by human researchers, accelerating progress in fields like medicine, physics, and environmental science. Automation could replace certain manual and routine jobs, as has been happening for centuries, leading to concerns about job loss and unemployment. workforce upskilling and reskilling programs could help individuals transition into new roles that require creativity, problem solving and human machine collaboration. Governments and businesses can invest in training and education to prepare the workforce for AI related jobs. Governments in industries can invest in creating new jobs, emphasizing the human AI collaboration and fostering entrepreneurship. Social safety nets, universal basic income experiments, and labor policies can provide a safety net during workforce transitions. Developing human AI interaction protocols, training, and user-friendly AI interfaces can be helpful, focusing on AI that augments human capabilities rather than replacing them. Encouraging interdisciplinary research and education to promote human AI collaboration. Hence, AI and automation offer numerous advantages. However, they come at a cost too, but they can all be maintained. Collaboration, transparency, ethical considerations, and a focus on responsible AI development are essential to harness the benefits of automation while mitigating its risks and challenges. Thank you for watching, and may we get automation while we experience different worlds and have time for ourselves and focusing on tasks that we like.